Now from Spalding County, the sheriff's office there telling us they've charged a sixth grade student from Rehoboth Road Middle School with 12 counts of terroristic threats and acts and 8 counts of disorderly conduct. Those charges are connected to bomb threats made against several schools on March 12th and 18th. Sky Fox 5 flew over some of the schools on the 12th. Read more about this case right now on Fox5Atlanta.com.